Hi, my name is Lucas and I'm studying the Master's of Biotechnology in the University of Queensland. Well, I picked biotechnology because it was an excellent program to combine science and practical application of it, more specifically with entrepreneurship. I believe that's an aspect of biotechnology that not a lot of people look at. The biotechnology program is not like any of your science courses. Of course, you're going to have your molecular biology courses, you're going to have your biochemistry programs, your chemistry programs. They could be research focused, but what I love about a biotechnology program is it combines both the science and entrepreneurial aspect, and it's definitely a multi-collaborative discipline. And when I discovered that the biotechnology program was able to apply science in practical fields, I definitely fell in love immediately. I immediately wanted to learn like what there was to learn. At first, like, I thought biotechnology was limited into the health space, like, you know, developing drugs, developing the cure for cancer, or developing imaging technology. But then I slowly realized that biotechnology has a lot of applications, like whether you're in industry, creating your own, making your own beer, or developing new technology in microalgae or solar farms. Those are definite fields that biotechnology are into right now.